Good morning, guys. Oh my goodness, what time is it?
It's 5:56.
Currently using my phone flashlight for lighting. Does it work? Probably not.
I am not ready for the first day of school at all.
Ah, jeez. Follow the light. ASMR.
I'm gonna go take a shower because I look disgusting and we cannot look like this on our first day of school, okay? Impressions matter.
Oh, by the way, there's my friend. She stayed the night, you know, just to keep me company. First day of school, basically. Oh, let's do a cute TikTok transition.
Why do I look like a wet rat?
Oh my god.
Like,
take my hand and hold it tight.
Look at, I'm gonna try eating this waffle. Does it look sus?
Yeah, it does, but my mom bought it the other day and nobody's tried it yet. I'm just gonna be the guinea pig and be the first person to try it.
They call me Mr. Tips.
Okay, I'd say my hair is like halfway done drying, which is not good. I have to be in school or at school in like less than an hour. It'll be fine. Normally in the morning, my summer morning routine is I would just play my guitar for like 3 hours and then I would just get on with my day, but I can't do that because I have to go to school and I'm really upset about it. Maybe just one song. It's okay, we're good. Okay, I really got distracted by that guitar, but anyways, we're gonna change into this outfit. Ready? So this is the fit. Obviously I wear uniforms. I hope you picked up on that by now. I'm not just like randomly wearing a khaki skirt and a button up for my first day of school, but you know, I don't hate uniforms. You kind of get used to them after a while. I'm covering up my school logo with packing tape because I really do not want to go through the effort of censoring everything because that's just so much energy, guys. I'm a little stressed, a little behind schedule, but we're gonna get ready all the same because that's a necessity. I was planning on doing like a Q&A portion of this video. Like I posted a whole like question box on my Instagram story and everything. I obviously thought I was gonna have more time. So I'm gonna answer like 3 to 5 questions and like call it a day. What am I most excited for going back to school? Honestly, I don't know. I used to say like the social aspect. I feel like I have a social life outside of school. Like I loved this summer. I was hanging out with friends and like doing all that type of stuff. So like school, I don't need you to like plan my social events anymore. I used to, but not anymore. So what are you good for? That's a good question. I'm just excited to like get in the groove of things and like have a solid routine again. I'll actually like be knowing what I'm doing. I love how one of the questions is how to make your uniform look good. Babe, does it look like I know? Absolutely not. I did accessorize, guys. I bought like a $7 watch from Walmart. Best decision of my life. I actually made a video in like 8th grade telling people how to make their uniform look good. You can watch that video. Maybe 8th grade Cassie has some tips. I forgot that I actually have to get ready during this, so hold up. That's the whole point of this Q&A session is Cassie gets ready while talking. Favorite all-time memory from high school? Well, I've only been in high school 2 years. Oh, by the way, if you didn't know, I'm a junior in high school. I know I look like I'm 12. I know, but I'm actually 16, so I'm gonna be a junior in high school. My favorite memory from high school has probably been like the music trip so far and like any sports things. That's my one advice to you. If you're a freshman, please get involved in like everything possible. Like I know it's gonna be hard on like your workload and your new homework, but honestly, freshman's your easiest year. I don't know what classes you're taking, but try to get involved in like sports, clubs, music, anything you're interested in, because literally that's how you make friends. I really like it, so that's my tip. Okay, mascara time. I need to actually focus on this, hold up. Okay, looking at my phone, I see that the most asked question, like by far, is basically asking me to give advice for like the freshmen or people entering high school and all of that stuff. So I'm gonna try. I mean, honored that you guys are asking me for advice. You guys could just be desperate, but you know, we're just not gonna focus on that. So for high school, here's what you gotta know. Like I said earlier, join all the activities and groups because you don't know what you're gonna be into. And it's really cool to say that you've been in an activity all 4 years. So start them your freshman year, figure out which ones you like, and then you can like keep dropping activities as the years go if you're not interested in them anymore. Know that it's completely normal for friend groups to change when starting high school. Don't be afraid to get outside of your friend group and like meet new people because you're in a whole new school. Don't feel tied to like one friend group, okay? And it's normal for friend groups to change. So if your friends are like leaving you, don't hold it against them and just try to make new friends yourself. It's basically what I'm saying. Next thing is be organized because the workload in high school is a lot crazier. It's not that bad freshman year, so you guys will be fine. But basically, just make sure you have a plan, you're planning stuff out. The biggest thing in high school, just get all of your missing assignments in. It's pretty much impossible to fail a class if you get all your missing assignments in. Like, that is what kills you, is missing assignments. Okay, that's all the time I have for questions because it is currently 7:36 and I have to leave here in like 10 minutes, but it's okay, it's okay. We're all good. Now we gotta pack my backpack. I'm so excited. Ooh, do you wanna do what's in my backpack haul really quick? That could be fun. We're gonna do this rapid style. We got my school iPad, a notebook, another notebook, a cute handy dandy planner that I probably won't use past the first week, a calculator, which I am really praying and hoping that I will not have to use the first day of school. Then I have this with all of my pens and pencils, just a cute little pencil pouch, some cute little highlighters, oh, and you're not ready for this, the best school supply of all, some gum, because this is a necessity in high school. I got some polar ice. Please go comment your favorite like mint flavor down below, because if you're a spearmint fan, you can leave. Unsubscribe. JK, please don't. Oh, I was also supposed to make this a life update video, but then I completely forgot. By the way, I'm moving. So I don't know how else to say it. I'm basically moving houses, not moving schools, so that's good. I don't have to like make new friends or anything. I am moving houses, so that's why my room is kind of bare and empty. I kept some decorations up so I could film this video because that's how much I love you guys. I'm definitely gonna be doing like a whole room tour, decorating my room, so look forward to that. I'm very excited. Anyways, y'all, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was kind of all over the place, but that's kind of how I feel about starting school. All over the place. But it's gonna be fine. I'm gonna be positive. Stay in school, and I'll see you guys next time. Say goodbye, Izzy. Bye, Izzy. Bye, let's go.